Hi, welcome to my city walk. Today we are visiting the Hong Kong Park. We are entering the Hong Kong Park through Pacific Place. The Fountain Plaza is what we see first from this entrance. Next would be the kslogallery and the Museum of Tea Ware, which was one of the garrison buildings built between 1842 and 1910. The Hong Kong Park site was originally a garrison named Victoria Barracks, the mid-level portion of which was developed as the present Hong Kong Park, and that was opened in May 1991. We would then proceed to the artificial lake, the conservatory, the Tai Chi Garden, before climbing up to the Vantage Point, who have a 360-degree view of the surroundings. Please watch carefully on the way. You would find many different plants in the park, especially those housed separately in the humid and dry zones in the conservatory. The landscape is just beautiful on the path. There are many photo spots as we wander around. Enjoy the walk. If you like it, please stay tuned for my city walk series on this channel. Thank you. Hope you enjoy the walk. Have a great day ahead.